It was an amazing experience. It was an amazing dive. I think almost exactly 12 hours, about 3.5 down, 4 hours on the bottom. I think the longest anyone's ever been on the bottom of the Challenger Deep, and then about 4 hours up. I went through pretty much all of my electrical power and had to be swapping batteries around and circuits around. It was a great journey. Saw some really interesting things on the bottom.